And we're playing a little game called No Man's Sky. Yeah, it's a fun game. It's basically... it's a survival game. In space. So, let's see what sort of fun stuff we can get up to. Okay. Oh no. Great. We're on a hot planet. Of course we are. So we've got some challenges, some missions to do. Let's do these missions. These challenges. Main some stuff. Gonna get some rocks. Get some rocks, get some dust. Sorted. So that we can repair our scanner. Now we're slowly dying. Sodium. Let's get some sodium. Come on. We need sodium so that we can get ourselves and keep ourselves safe. I finish radiation. Done. Sodium. Done. Let's get some more, shall we? I'll check what that is in a minute or two. Just now we need some sodium. So that we can actually still stay alive. There we go. Done, now let's go check what the signal source is. Let's hug it. Come on. Let's just keep on running, shall we? Almost there, I think. Yep. Oh, that's a big hole. Yay, we're almost at the source. Oh, it's... This must be my ship. Yep, it's me ship. Yay. Oh, we're safe, and the ship looks broken. Broadcage? Go investigate the crash ship. Board the crash ship. And everything's offline. Let's check what happened. Okay, so we just need to repair our ship. Get some dust. For some reason we need to destroy rocks and stuff to get dust. There we go. To make ourselves some metal platings. There we go, to the pulse engine. Do that. Back out. Right, time to get the seals. Let distress be gone. There we go. Cool. And now we need to travel all the way over there. Falling down an orbital. No, again. Come on, there we go. Please run quicker. Please, let's go. A firestorm. Great. Oh, that's gonna kill us. Firestorm coming. That's the last thing we need. One firestorm. Yay. It could have a big impact on us. Storm. Hopefully this will pass. Should do. It better pass. If it doesn't, then okay, better. Yay. Come on, let's get in here. Degrees. Carbon. We need carbon. We need to find something that will give us the carbon that we need. Plants and trees. Shoot, plants and trees. Ah, cool. Trees. There we go. Let's scan this tree, shall we? Come on, we're almost there. Yeah, that's the pulse engine fixed. And dihydrogen jelly. Which we have. Metal plating. And then fuel. Put that in there. We need more dust. There we go. Let me jump into here. Put the dust in there. And just begin. Thrusters. Here we go. Once the ship fixed. E aí? Stop in space. Hopefully there is something we can actually get there. There we go. This is in space. We have reached space. Boost. Pulse engine. Three, two, one. Brand new planet. Oh, I have radiation poisoning. Of course it does. Basically, this is like army moon. Yeah, let's just do this mission, shall we? That should be enough. Okay, so this place does have copper. Here we go. That's what I'm looking for. What a hole. All the copper. Must be. There's some oxygen right now. Gonna save and shot. Let's see. There we go. All we need is 30. There we go. That's our base now. Base computer online. Activate it. else has got the carbon? Whew. Just managed to do this in time. Plans. Radiation protection we need to put in the new material that we just got, this, and here, to make this. And then we jump over here. We jump in here. And we build. Suppose that we can get rid of this. So that we can then build. Carbon. We need carbon. Carmen. That means that now we can construct one of these. Let's rename it the Korea Outpost. The Korea, not the Korea Jones Outpost. The Korea Jones Outpost. I also forgot. I mean, yes, I know it's too small, but let's just try and get a perfect screenshot, shall we? Perfect. No, I say we make it.
Radiation protection
get some more carbon. Done. Four. All we needed was three. That does look a weird drift, but I will do. There we go. And go to the base. We need 50 more rocks. Not anymore. Who have if they were here? That stuff. Welcome to the story, my friend. Oh god. Crazy Konoka is joined my game. Oh no. Crazy Konoka guy is a friend of mine. It's a really annoying friend. There's one in that. There's one in these. That's a pain. Okay, no more friends are joining me. Great. Come on. And we'll get that first. I've lost the treasure, guys. No. Doesn't matter. There's another one. I need oxygen. And I'm probably gonna die before I even get into my ship. Yep, we are slowly losing lives here. But it doesn't matter because we have reached our home base. Stormy lives. But I'm fine for I didn't make it home. For that. So that's the main thing. Right. So, construct vulnerable technology. I'll also need these as well. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave it here. And I'm gonna join my friends. So, I will have part 2 at some point. So, see you guys later, and thank you all for watching.